Mobile World Congress 2017 has just finished and we are closing down now. Thank you for visiting our booth. Let me give you 60 seconds of highlights from this show. First, we started to roll out our browsing platform by end of last year. We have deployed it with several small and large customers around the world, and there has been a lot of interest. Secondly, we added an automatic ad recognition system to our targeted advertisement replacement engine, showcasing the system with Channel 1, one of the major Russian TV channels. Third, we also geared up with virtual reality and 360 content by using adaptive pyramid projection, building one of the most efficient live visualization technologies. Four, people were also very interested in our set-top box solution, which was recently awarded Best IPTV and STB solution at CSTB in Moscow. We look forward to seeing you at Mobile World Congress in 2018.